Hey guys, it's Dustie Waring from Between the Bear to Me. Today we're here to talk about the DW Tomahawk Gen 2. I had several years to tour on the pickup and record with the pickups, and there were small changes I wanted to make to essentially make it perfect for me. Both pickups are Alnico 5, so it really warmed up the high end, kind of tamed the mids a bit, and then made the low end a lot more clear. With the bridge pickup, we were able to tame the low end and bring the mids down a little, so it's just more of like a lush sound, and it's got more of that gush that you want with high gain. Playing with a lot of gain is hard. You want to be able to hear the full voicing of the chords. One of my favorite parts about the pickups is the change in sound is very dramatic with height. You know, the bridge pickup is 16K output, but it doesn't seem super, super searing like it's too high. I was always aware that Mojotone did really great work. You know, they worked with a lot of people that I worked with. And being able to come and stay with a company out of North Carolina was really important to me too. That's where I'm from, that's where we're all from. Everyone's always super helpful and willing to bend over backwards for me to make me happy and get the pickup where I wanted it. really love the split positions with these pickups. They're super spanky, and I end up using it a lot for clean parts. Neck pickup is super warm. It's just way more friendly. I end up using it a lot. I have like a sweet spot for both pickups that works really good for me. In BT BAM, we're hitting all the different sounds. You know, we've got cleans, broken cleans, all different kinds of gain tones, and everything has to be clear. There's a lot of dynamics, so we just kind of hyper-focused on that with the new version, and I think it came out perfect.